with the photography contest, we created these little miniature people.
The packages had three or four little people, and the idea was to take the little people and to go down to East Village and to set them in a setting and take pictures.
And the idea, of course, was that you know, these were going to be the first villagers, and so how would you see them in situ in East Village?
We had a tremendous response. We had over 300 people submitting their photographs. The photographs were all uploaded to a Facebook page, and then the idea of the contest was that the person with the most votes on their image on the Facebook would win a grand prize.
It also speaks sort of subliminally, but it still speaks and resonates with me certainly about the creative side that East Village is going to be. We're not going to be a dormitory village to downtown or anything like that. We're actually going to stitch on the side and have our own little beating heart that will beat in tune to Calgary.
It was a great opportunity to introduce East Village to a lot of people and to create a little bit of a buzz around town to what was going to happen.